Walks into the windup. Right hand delivers. Fastball hit in the air to deep right center. On his horse is Corey Hunter. And that one, believe it or not, is over the wall for Dee Gordon. Well, he's 13 pounds heavier. Gordon, the pitch is swung on and missed. Throw down is late. And the skin cleared. There goes Gordon. The pitch is low. The throw is late. The Gordon is 2 for 2 in stolen bases. And he's now 7 out of 8. Whoop, there goes Gordon to third. And he's going to steal it. Goes to it on 3 hits. Meanwhile, Delgado scraping at the dirt in front of the rubber. And they throw, and it looks like Gordon got him. And that would be his 4th stolen base. 9. Imagine 13 games.
McGee already in on the grass, and a ground ball to the right side and into right field for a base hit. Gordon didn't take long, did it? Throw to second base. It's not a line. Radio move. There's a line drive. Base hit into center field. Up the middle. A dive by Gordon, and that saves a run. Throw back to third, and he is out. A spectacular play. And he loops one into left field and drops it for a base hit. And being held at third base is your rebound. There goes Gordon without a throw. 0-2 to Dee Gordon. Lined into left field for a base hit. Dee Gordon has delivered yet again. Here comes Olivo, and he is safe at the plate. Gordon goes to second. Gordon. Oh, what a play by Garrett Jones. Safe. There goes Gordon. Well, he stole this one too.
Kane's first pitch is lined into right center for a base hit.
There he goes.
And the pitch is high. The throw is a little bit higher. And he's in underneath the tag. There goes Gordon. The pitch is inside. He has stolen third. There he goes. Down and away. No chance. No
play. Biggins at 261. Didn't take long for Dee Gordon to steal his 26th base. He's in the top 5 of just about every offensive category, and there is Dee Gordon stealing third.
Trying to see if they can recognize any movement on his pitches.
Well, this is going to be interesting. It's going to be at least a double for Gordon, and maybe 3. Dee is on his way to third. Here comes a throw, and he's got it. And Ryu's going to trot on home on the Gordon double. And maybe a triple. This is going to be Gordon's 2nd three-base hit of the night. This was a stand-up. And the Dodgers take a 3-0 lead. Well, there's an RBI and maybe 2. Here comes the runner. Here's a throw to the plate. And not in time.
I love the approach they've taken in this game.
There goes Gordon. With the pitch out, they still can't get it. Dee Gordon's 36th stolen base of the year, or as many as the Rockies as a team have.
The strike one pitch coming up to Dee. Full swing, and a drive down the right field line in the corner. Gone! Home run in the 2nd row, just inside the foul pole. And the Dodgers have tied it up. Dee Gordon, his 2nd home run. Dodgers showing some spirit in the dugout. Gordon now has 21 watching the Dodgers do what they are doing in the dugout. First time we've seen that since Juan Uribe left. The Dodgers really need Uribe.
They played in the league. You'd probably say, well, nobody can choose here.
And that one's well hit off the bat of Gordon. And that one is on its way, and it is off the wall. And Gordon is on his way to third, and he is going to make a triple. Up Escobar, and Gordon is aboard. 2 for 3. Up the middle. Oh, look at Escobar. Throws it away. Base hit into left field. Gordon with his 4th hit of the night. A triple, a double, and 2 singles, and a leadoff hit in the 9th inning.
A bunt and a beauty. I don't think there's a play. The throw, not in time. Over to third, goes Becker.
And it's chopped right side. That's a nice sliding play by Gordon, and what a stretch! Great defensive play by Dee Gordon.
Kershaw can't get it. Gordon can, and makes the play. Oh, what a dazzler by Dee.
certainly miss errors. Gordon takes off for third. Safe.
2-1 to Gordon. Fires again. And it's going to be a difficult play. As in fact, there will be no play. Yet another infield hit.
And the 8-5-4.
Look at this punt. And he is going to beat it out.
Off speed, that's whacked to Ryan, and the rabbit is loose. And let's see how far he goes. Granderson picks it up. He is on his way to a stand-up triple. Bouncer up the middle. Gordon backhands, gets it to Ramirez.
Amazing. Gordon with a diving stance. There's one, there's two.
Walked and then reached on the air by Turner. A smothering stop and got him at first base.
He laces one and Gordon leaps to snare it.